Corporate logo.
Mr. Stark, you've been called the Da Vinci of our time. What do you think about that nickname?
Absolutely ridiculous. I don't paint.
Boo. What about your nickname, the Merchant of Death?
That's not bad.
How am I going to survive without you?
I don't know. I'm like your main dude.
You know, Dark Knight's going to kick your ass at the box office.
Bullshit. You see, Hollywood's obsessed with movies about drama, teenagers, and comedy. I prefer the movies that don't require thinking. That's how Die Hard did it. That's how Transformers did it. And it's worked out pretty well so far. No more Shrek sequels. Is it okay if we get married? Yes. It's very good if we get married. I want you to know I want to be the wife in this relationship. No, actually, I want to be the husband. No, I'm only kidding. I'll be the wife. Ponage! We're facing war against technological civilization far superior. I'm only kidding. Oh, shit. I'm the only guy in the $300 suit. I can't get this ruined. Haha, I made it. Oh, am I drunk again? For the fifth time this week?
You have until tomorrow to rewrite this script into a romantic comedy.
They're ruining my movie. Marvel's gonna be a laughingstock. Mind you, they haven't really helped themselves movies like Fantastic Four and Spider-Man 3. But anyway, I gotta do something about this.
That doesn't look like a romantic comedy script. What are you building there, Stark?
Oh, I'm making a giant mech suit to escape from this place and get back to LA.
Oh, that's nice. Have fun.
That movie does sound dangerous. Yeah, it looks really bad, man. I know what you mean. Surprise, cockfags! Oh, shit!
Wait a minute. How the hell did I build a mech armor that's fully armored and bulletproof in one day? Ah, it's a movie. I can do what the fuck I want. Cue my awesome theme music!
Silence! Let us finish on a classic number.
Babality.